sure that our cast can really understand and hear what it sounds like to have some big applause out in the house. So can we practice that, audience? Tell them, raise your hand if you're excited, right? That is so, I told you.
I'm excited, Bobby.
They would be so excited, right? Okay, so thank you so much, everyone. And we are going to begin. Welcome to the tale of a delicious adventure in a delectable land. Ah, I can smell the chocolate already. You know, there's Hershey and Nestle, Cadbury, Godiva, M&M Mars, whatever you like. But do you recall the most famous chocolate of all?
She munches it all day long, except for a few minutes at meal times.
When I take it out and stick it behind my ear, for safekeeping.
And then Veruca came forward and said,
"As soon as
I told my mother that I simply had one of the gold in the place. Yeah, the papers of those balls of chocolate from morning to night. And every night I shout, "Where's my gold ticket? I want my golden ticket. Where?" Then suddenly one of the locals found one and knew. Now I all smiles.
Extra, extra, read all about it. Two girls find golden tickets. Violet Beauregard of gum-chewing fame and Rue Gossel of salt peanuts.
Shell TV says,
"Excuse me. Excuse me. I have a golden ticket. But who cares? See? I'm in the middle of the game here."
And Mr. TV said,
"Emotion."
And Michelle says,
"Whoa!" Extra, extra, read all about it. National Wii champion Mike TV scores the fourth golden ticket. Only one ticket left to find. Extra, extra.
And who will be the lucky child to find that last golden ticket? Right. Just then, the scene switched to the Bucket household. We see Grandpa Joe and Charlie. Grandpa Joe says,
"Here's my boy. You deserve to find that last golden ticket. You like chocolate than anyone I ever saw."
"Oh, abuelo, when I walk past Senor Wonka's factory, I dream about what it would look like, but I'll never get to see what's inside." Charlie.
Grandpa Joe said,
"You gotta have hope, Charlie."
2 weeks had passed, and still no sign of the fifth ticket. So things began to get a little out of control.
Extra, extra, read all about it. Candy riots break out everywhere.
"Abuelo, you'll never believe it. You'll never believe it happened. I brought another bar and I found it. And I did it. I found the single golden ticket."
journey, each and every different from the other, but the true test was about to begin and the real mystery to unfold. Just then, Veruca, Violet, Augustus, Michelle, and Charlie came forward to read their golden tickets. And they said, greetings to you, the lucky finder of the golden ticket from Mr. Willy Wonka. This ticket entitles you to a guided tour of my factory, and as well as a lifetime supply of Wonka chocolate.
Welcome. It's nice to have you here. I'm so glad you can come. This is going to be such an amazing day. I hope you enjoy it. And now, will you please show me your golden ticket?
Pika!
Pika!
And Veruca said,
I'm bored.
Augustus said,
I run great.
And Violet said,
I'm tired.
I'm still hungry.
Michelle said,
I'm losing interest.
I'm still waiting. I'm still hungry.
And Wonka said,
all right, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, please follow me. Walk this way. Now everyone, make a wish. Hold your breath and count to three.
We are the brave.
our special closing song. And with that, we have to join with